Have you heard about email etiquettes?
Yes.
So, will you tell me something about email etiquettes, rules and rules?
Yes, sir. So, firstly, when we text, the text should be formal language.
Okay.
After that, before the send the mail, we have to check it. And which is, use the word which is understand everyone.
Simple language.
And don't use the emojis and unformal languages. And we have to don't use BCC. It means blind verbal copy, which is
very
unconventional in corporate.
What is non-verbal communication?
Sir, non-verbal communication is the transformation of information through body languages, facing expression, then gesture, create space and noise.
What is ethics?
Sir, ethics are the values of sales values and principle which is help us to what is to decide what is right and what is wrong.
Right.